So what's going on, guys? It is Jeremy, it's B-Boxing. Make sure you guys subscribe to this channel before you click on to any of the videos. Also comment below in the comment section if you guys have any opinions of what I'm saying in any of the videos. Like always, it is appreciated if you guys could drop me a quick sub or two on my channel. So after the last couple of press conferences between Floyd Mayweather and Conor McGregor, a lot of people are coming out and saying that Conor McGregor is being racist, he's using racial terms towards Floyd Mayweather, calling him things like boy and saying dance for me boy, and even some people are saying that Conor McGregor has been seen calling black people monkeys and stuff like this. But right, this fight, we know what it is. We know this fight is a big show. Like, that's all this fight is, it's a show. And these guys are doing anything. I'm telling you now, these guys are doing what they have to sell this fight. That's why Floyd Mayweather doesn't even look particularly bothered when Conor McGregor is making these little remarks towards him. Because Floyd Mayweather knows the game. Floyd Mayweather knows that with Conor McGregor stirring the pot and people getting riled up by some of the things he says, even if you think it's racist or not, then Floyd Mayweather is still making a lot of money, and so is Conor McGregor. Like, these two know this. Like, I wouldn't be surprised if these two are going for dinner after the press conferences and toasting their success together. Like, this fight is very, very staged, in my opinion. It's very, very WWE kind of style. And it's very pantomime. It's just what it is at the end of the day. But I wouldn't be taking this racial stuff to heart, because I think these guys know what they're doing. I think the people who are getting upset by it just need to step back and just take a look at what this fight actually is. Like, just look at these guys when they're on stage. Look at their demeanors. Look when they're standing together. Like, it just all looks very put together. It looks very choreographed, in my opinion. Don't get me wrong, it is entertaining. Like, the first press conference was entertaining, the second one was, but yesterday's one was just, I don't know, it just looked more staged than the others did. Like, the other two looked kind of staged, but the one yesterday looked very staged, in my opinion. Like, that's just how it is. And these guys are going to make a lot of money, because the casual audience are very interested in watching this fight. Like, Conor McGregor has his fans, Floyd Mayweather has his fans as well. Floyd Mayweather is playing the villain, Conor McGregor is playing the fan favourite. So it is what it is at the end of the day. So I don't think people should be taking it to heart too much with these remarks that Conor McGregor is saying, because I don't think there's any needle in it. I just think it's just all a big setup, in my opinion, to sell this fight. It's just all little subtle things to sell the fight. So yeah, this is just my opinion on this. Comment below in the comment section.